people question my patriotism, that I don't look American enough, they could not get over this face. I want to show you something. I want to tell you, because I'm not afraid. I don't have to live in fear, intimidation, or insults. I'm 69 years old, and I'm going to show you what patriotism, the questions about patriotism looks like. Here is my proof. This is sustained through my service in the US military. Now, is this patriot enough?